Biomanure is prepared from organic waste. Students were encouraged to prepare biomanure using pot composting method, in which they use the organic waste from kitchen, dry leaves, jaggery, eggshell, tea leaves, and mix them with soil and kept for aerobic decomposition. The mixture they prepared was put in the pots for composting. After about 2 months, the compost was ready.